Oh, we're all level after 90 minutes. On we go into extra time.
There's some potential in this move. Played into the middle.
Ramirez.
Got to be.
Well, it's still level pegging here thanks to the goalkeeper's save.
Well, the best keepers step forward at the most important times, and this was a vital stage of the match.
Here's Kim. Pilkington. Federico Makeda. Chance from the pass.
Got to be.
Wonderful save. Corner given. Defender is able to cope with the cross very comfortably. Magnus Eklund. And that will be a throw. Jelovic. Brady. That's great intercepting. Another player who read the danger, kept his concentration. Magnus Eklund. Cardiff City really on the attack now. It's gone out for a throw-in. Makeda. It's gone back to him. Jelovic. Brady. The defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Gunnarsson. Federico Makeda. Adam Lafond. Here's the chance to get in the cross. If he looks to the left, he's got some help here. Got the ball back through a very good interception. Good clean tackle. And our referee, Ashley Boroughbridge, has seen something there that he wants to sort out. Pilkington. Adam Lafon. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Some backup for him in this position. Well, everyone knows he's the playmaker, so if you're given the ball...
In a goal, here's the chance. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
Let's see the replay now.
City have the lead. Been a really good match this, and we reached the end of the first half of extra time. Going to have 15 intense minutes here. That's all that's left of extra time. Second period underway. Adam Lafon.
They're looking for a hero here, this team.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'd be hoping it'd be effective.
Abel Hernandez. He might be through. In the clear here. In with a chance. Oh, what a surprise that is, Alan. He doesn't normally miss those.
No, he doesn't, and that's a warning sign for the defenders. Can't afford to give them that much space again.
Pilkington.
Here's the cross.
And I doubt he would have executed many better headers than that in his career. Top left-hand corner.
That's a goal well worth analysing again. Well, this is a fantastic game. It's level once more. Jelovic. David Myler. Back to him again. Brady. Oh, in goes the cross. Hernandez! Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners. behind. Here's Kim, Pilkington, picked out wide, good ball to stretch the opposition. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Hernandez. Abel Hernandez.
Dangerous moment. Got to be. Struck the post here.
Time is ticking away. 5 minutes to go. And still, these two sides are locked level. Adam Lafondre. And quickly back to his feet. Magnus Ekeler. Federico Makeda.
It's a chance! Got to be!
Well, very, very close. That really could have altered the game. Only just missing, but it's a miss.
It is a miss, but he did everything right. It was a good strike on goal. He hit the target, just couldn't convert.
Minutes remaining in this second period of extra time. Abel Hernandez.
This could be it. Oh, it's a clear chance. Here's the chance. And they've got the goal so late on. It should be enough to give them victory here.
And he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
Let's have another peek at that goal. In this second period of extra time, we're down to 4 minutes now to go.
Hull City have the lead.
Here's Kim. Federico Makeda.
They've got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here, judging by the way the centre-halves are going forward.
They're on the move now.
He's going to cross it.
Will come out and collect that. Comes quickly with a throw in. Not much margin for error, but the player didn't make an error. He read it very well, and they're still surviving at this important stage.
Here's the cross.
And he's met it with his head. Well, he just wants this game to be over with, I think.
Well, you've got to admire the fact he cares so much, because it's not been his day. He's missed a lot of chances, and that's hurting.
Makes his intentions clear. It's the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed your day here. Have a safe.
Oh, well, Alan, what an exciting match.
Barely time to breathe, was that? Absolutely brilliant. We can't complain for a lack of action at either end.
So it's all been resolved in that period of extra time. Always a dramatic way to find a winner, but at least we didn't have to go through the lottery of penalties today. I leave you the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.